be honest with myself, and I know that the act that I'm really looking to that is just really going to continue to provide us even something more in this competition. So the act that I'm sending home tonight is going to be Johnny.
Please make some noise for Johnny Robinson.
You?
Oh, Johnny. First of all,
oh, like
such
shoes,
a shock
Ollie,
that you're going
lovely
tonight.
Shoes. Thank you very much.
Such a shock that you're going tonight.
Yeah. Really?
Did you expect it at all? Were you prepared for that?
I've been prepared every single week. You know what I mean? I've just took it as... I was very lucky to get here. And I've had a fantastic time meeting the lovely lads over there and everybody that's been in the competition. And at my age, I was really lucky to get there. I've tried all my life. I actually got on it. Had some fun. Got a like little launch pad now if anything happens after this, and I'm just grateful and really thankful for yourselves and all the camera crew and everybody that I've worked with.
Aww. Nice guy.
Well, yeah.
Well, we've got Han on the line. Han, are you there?
Hi.
Hi, Han. Your question for Johnny.
My question to Johnny is, if you were to release an album, what type of music would you record?
Look at the wrong camera. I love Caroline. I would do, definitely a jazz blues album, yeah. Right. Amy Winehouse style.
Yes. Oh,
okay. That'd be really cool.
Thank you so much for your question.
Thank you so much for your
Bye. You're good at singing Amy Winehouse. You sang Love is a Losing Game, that Judges Hazard. I do have to say that your song for Survival tonight was unbelievable.
So
and I think
good.
It was your performance of the series. Do we agree?
Yes.
Absolutely beautiful, and it really reduced me to tears. What do you think the future holds for you now, Johnny?
The future's bright, the future's orange, more sun shimmer. I don't know.
What would you
just
like to do?
And
what
see.
Would be the dream
you,
now?
I would love to, have Ollie's job this time next year.
Yes, like, me and Johnny.
Whoa.
The extra factor.
You're right,
Caroline. Me and Caroline.
She jumps ship quick. God.
Fuzzles.
Yeah, Johnny, you'd be great at doing something like this.
TV presenter, something like that, or I would, well, I've always wanted to make it.
Are you
going to
get, like, do you want to do West End and stuff like that and Pantos? Is that
something
you'd get
into? Well, if it was on the cards, you don't know what's, I mean, I have heard that Kylie the Musical is opening next year.
I think it will be on the cards. But listen, Johnny, we love getting to know you next year. Take a look at your best bits.
Yeah.
I'm Johnny Robinson. I'm 45 years old.
Hello.
For you are
Buddy.
Oh, hello. I was a flame.
You're through to live show.
I'm just wearing a black thong.
Johnny Robinson.
You are definitely my guilty pleasure.
I think I should have something like this.
Looks like he's in Aladdin.
You can rub a lamp anytime, Gary. Oh.
Johnny, I really enjoyed that.
You can't beat a nice big sausage in the morning.
It's that old devil.
You're not a novelty act, you're a great singer.
God, speed your love.